David is one of the best players I ever trained in my life, so I am a lucky guy to be with him. So, a lucky guy. So, one of the reasons why is to decide to come here, because I was pleased to be with him. Because I was in Spain when he was in Valencia, was in Barcelona, it was be, wow, this guy is special. But I was impressed the most when I met him is the fact how competitive he is. With the skills is there, so no doubt you know him because he's a long time here in England. But how is a winner?
I've seen some special passes, but that was right up to David Silva. Sit back and enjoy. Watch this pass from David Silva, the run from Sergio Aguero. The pass is absolutely exquisite.
Silva. De Bruyne back to Silva. It's a lovely move.
Brilliant from Silva. It really is. That's one way to get through a pack defence. You're on your own.
He's been an absolute model of consistency. The things that he does are world class. He's arguably been one of Manchester City's greatest ever players.
Some would say the greatest Manchester City player.
Is to the parents, if their kids are not watching this game tonight, then make sure they watch it tomorrow, because they're seeing a little artist, magician in action.
Never mind
in
that.
David
Come
Silva.
On.
his performances just seem to get better. He won the ball back more than anyone in that Man City team. So doing his little bit. There he is, always looking around him, his awareness, his touch, knowing where he is. He keeps everything ticking over at pace. Left foot, right foot, you name it. He was creating chances for them all. There isn't anything that he can't do, and his attitude is just fantastic.
notice. Say my name till they wear it out. Envy is the focus. There's no reason
Silva
to doubt.
Who spotted the runner, Sané, who might keep going.
This ball from David Silva, just to try him out of pace, a lovely first touch from Sané, and just puts it into the back of the net.
Tell me how you feel, cause you say you're
David
living
Silva,
fine.
Gabriel Jesus, towards David Silva again, absolutely brilliant, the coronation is a step closer.
The next thing I would say, I'm on a new.
I don't think there's no question about the team spirit, is there? Congratulations, well
thank
done.
You. Thank you.